Hello students, in this question we need to find out the EMF around a circular loop. So the equation will be the rate of change of